stupid? Are you listening to me? It was great.
I'm listening to you, but I'm
It was
not...
phenomenal. I mean, it was an A-plus flick. It was totally rad. It was like a Godard film with Hitchcock overtones rolled into one. Pure genius.
Well, if I had heard the film through all your obnoxious crunching, I might have liked it. You even disturbed poor Herbie. He couldn't understand the movie either.
You know, sometimes I think you dig Herbie more than me.
Well, that's because he's graceful, and he doesn't spill food all over his new tie.
I'm sure he can learn to use a napkin occasionally, unlike some people I know.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Well, happy Valentine's Day, Clift.
Yeah, happy Valentine's Day to you, too. I'll call you later. Maybe.
Can I help you?
Oh, I don't know. Do you know ties?
If it has to do with looking good, I'm your man.
Hello. Hello. Yo, it be me. Who?
Terry. You answered my personal last night? Yes, that's me. I was quite impressed with the message you left. Men who know foreign films turn me on.
Is this a present for your father?
No, actually it's for my soon-to-be ex-boyfriend. Every time I buy him a new tie, he totally trashes it. Well, he's a walking accident looking for a place to happen. But I'd like to leave him with some fresh neckwear.
Well, maybe you should start dating a man who knows ties. Intimately.
Late show. But of course. So, this Friday, food and foreign flick, fantastic.
Great. Then I'll pick you up at 8. And we'll go to Wilford's.
Service.
Good evening. This establishment doesn't serve anyone under 21, so...
Could I see some ID, please?
Sure thing, pal.
Reservation for two, under Bixby.
And Sports Illustrated is starting to talk about using me in the next swimsuit issue. But let me tell you, it's hellish trying to get to the top. Well, enough about me. What do you do?
I install car radios, 3 days a week.
That must be very interesting.
Oh, yeah, but it's much more difficult than many people understand. I mean, you've got to know the car's make and model, its electrical system, ohms, watts, and volts. But it subsidizes my pad until I can make my movie.
Are you ready to be seated?
So like my ex totally turned me on to these strange foreign films. You ever spy, Mon Uncle?
No, I prefer good American movies. You know, the ones with car chases and explosions and some hero going around blowing bejesus out of some bad guys. You know, action films, karate flicks.
Oh, gross. How can you watch that without yawning in Technicolor?
Excuse me?
Screaming at your shoes, blowing chunks, speaking Chinese lunch, riding a porcelain bus, starting a swamp, losing your lunch?
You mean barf?
Well, yeah. Oh, Groovius Maximus, here's our gruel.
Salad. What kind of dressings do you have?
We have Italian, French, Thousand Island, blue cheese, Dijon, apple vinaigrette, creamy dill, cream onion, and the ever-popular house, a red wine Italian.
The house sounds fabulous, but do you have any low-cal Italian, perhaps?
Sure. Would you like salad or soup?
Soup.
All we have is cream and mushroom.
Thank you. So last week, I did this fantastic spread for Miele Jeans with Lupo Schiavone, the top fashion photographer. It should run in next month's Cosmo.
That's the astrology magazine, right?
Not quite.
Sorry, anything I can do?
Really, it's no problem.